Hello teacher, and all of you to welcome to my presentation about the use of recycled paper. You know, just one paper like this, you can do everything with one paper like this. Like our school today, we have do something called lottery. Like so, we can do some lottery ticket with those paper. And this is for entertainment. And you can, after you finish your lottery, you can also use back this paper to do some math, to write a new words in English or simply a toilet paper.
Protection from the poison gas of air pollution. And this A0 papers need to protect you from rain, and they are very colorful fashion. And look at this picture. And these tentacles protect his legs from the dust on the ground. And this thing is only for color and fun. That's it.
First of all, I'd like to welcome all you guys, teachers and students, to our presentation of a recycling workshop. So the product we're going to present today is a bottle which is recycled from plastic and used glass by Coca-Cola, which is really popular, and also a cinema, a kind of cinema in the
As you know, life in the country is very hard, and the children in the country doesn't have much money to buy toys and stuff. So after we use the paper and we don't use it anymore, we can recycle it into toys called.
We can cut the bottle into some rope and we can tie